Begin log. This is Dr. Cimmerian, and this is document 55-C-13. I'm attempting to recall information relating to SCP-055. Now, I remember that it's, shit. Okay, well, that's pretty much what we expected. Seems like we can't talk about it, and we can't write about it. Though, actually, I wonder if we could sing about it. It's worth a shot. Well, it's Christmas. You know statues and lizards in eldritch places. Reality shapers and endless staircases. But do you recall the most dangerous item of all? SCP-55 is impossible to describe. What was I gonna say next? Oh, right, 55. All of the other objects are dangerous in their own way. The thing about this one is that... What was I about to say? Shit. Despite foggy memories, I know it's not a sphere. We can remember what it's not, but not a sphere is all we've got. And this you simply must know, if it ever does get out, SCP-55 will... Wait, what was I talking about? Oh, God damn it, end log.